Another battle is brewing in Abbotsford between police and the homeless. People living at a camp off Gladys Avenue have been ordered to move by the end of the month. The land is owned by BC Hydro, which has issued eviction notices to those living there. Police have blamed the settlement for a rise in crime.